Now, Eyewitness Sports.
Now to high school basketball, and one last preview with the Dunmore Lady Bucks before their state championship game tomorrow night. Dunmore is up against River Valley out of District 6 in the Class 3A final. It'll be the first trip to Hershey for senior Sierra Toomey and her mother Carrie Toomey as head coach. But of course, the Lady Bucks, they're a true team with talent all over the court. Sophomore guard Sophia Toludo is certainly a big reason why Dunmore's headed back to the state title game, along with Coach Toomey and Sierra.
I mean, it's absolutely amazing. Carrie's first year, I mean, how much better can it get, you know? But I'm so happy for both of them. I mean, Sierra's going to have a great career next year, but I'm excited to get to Thursday. We deserve it so much. I mean, I don't know a town that works harder than us, so really. I mean, we work every single day. We don't really get days off, but I mean, I love our community. I thank our community for this. They come out and support every game, so I'm just really happy for all of us.
Dunmore and River Valley will tip off in Hershey tomorrow at 6 p.m. Still to come on Eyewitness Sports at 6, after leading his team to the state semifinals once again.
Proudly covering all of northeastern and central Pennsylvania, this is Eyewitness News at 11.
And good Thursday evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us. I'm Nick Toma. For the first time in program history, the Dunmore Lady Bucks are state basketball champions following a 42-30 victory over River Valley in the Class 3A final. Senior Sierra Toomey, the North Carolina commit, guided the Lady Bucks there to their first championship along with her mother, head coach Carrie Toomey. School officials said the school will have a two-hour delay on Friday to celebrate the team's win. And of course, AJ and Brett will have much more on this terrific victory coming up in sports in just a few minutes. We don't often lead the newscast with sports, but this was a worthy exception. Way to go, ladies. A firefighter was transported to the hospital after a fire. It happened in...
Now, Eyewitness Sports.
They've been here before, but the Dunmore Lady Bucks had never won a state basketball championship coming into Thursday. They tried to change all that in Hershey, making their first final appearance since 2019. This one for the Chip, Class 3A championship. Dunmore, River Valley, the last game for star senior Sierra Toomey, and a great crowd on hand. First quarter, Sophia Toludo down the lane. She falls, but still gets the pass off to a wide open Tristan Canavan, who lays it in. Later, Toludo, this time scoring herself. Little step back with a defender on skates, and she buries the jumper. Bucks extending their lead. Dunmore dominant on the night. End of the second, Toomey on the break, showing her strength, puts in the push shot. Bucks lead by 7 at the break. Second half we go. More from the UNC commit. Splits two defenders off glass. She would lead with a team-high 14 points and 21 rebounds. Still third, Toomey hits Canavan wide open on the baseline, sets her feet, hits the jumper. She had 10. Mostly Lady Bucks from start to finish. Late fourth, Toludo. She also had 10. And for the first time ever, Dunmore is the state champion. 42-30, the final score in Class 3A. And Brett Alper has our recap from Hershey.
It was a complete dominance here in Hershey at the Class 3A Girls Basketball State Championship game. For the Lady Bucks, they led start to finish, winning their first ever state championship.
The second I stepped foot on the floor coming freshman year, this is what you dream of doing. And to be able to say that this team did it, it's just a feeling unlike no other. If you would have told me a year ago today that this is where I'd be, we'd all be. I mean, this team, I'm nothing without my team and my mom and all the coaching staff. And so it's all props to them too. I mean, I'm super happy to be part of it, but I couldn't have done any of it without them.
I feel like it's been on the shoulders of some other people too, like taking on from Coach O'Brien. Like he helps get this team to a certain point, and then I basically carried it on. In my own way, obviously, but a lot of credit goes to him.
Dunmore is an amazing community. Having everyone here is just helps so much more. I mean, you saw our student section, you saw our parents. They're amazing, and I'm just so happy they show up for us every night.
And sometimes in a venue like this, it's more about who wants it. It's not about how you, like, awesome, like, that team plays awesome. We played awesome defense, I thought.
A terrific way for Dunmore to end their season and Sierra Toomey's terrific high school career. Reporting in Hershey, Brett Alper, 28-22, Eyewitness Sports.
Congrats to Dunmore, and the excitement in Hershey continues tomorrow afternoon.
Proudly covering all of northeastern and central Pennsylvania, this is Eyewitness News at noon.
Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us. I'm Kelly Byrne. Happening right now, a parade is beginning to celebrate some local state champions. For the first time in program history, the Dunmore Lady Bucks are state basketball champions following a 42-30 victory over River Valley in the Class 3A final. Parents and students currently lining Drinker Street, where Dunmore High School is hosting a parade in honor of the big win. This is actually a live look, and you see them celebrating right now. A pep rally will be held later on at the high school. The school had a two-hour delay today to celebrate the team's win. As you can tell, they are just so pumped up for this. Huge congratulations to them. And we're going to get a check of our forecast now with Logan. It looks like they do have some decent weather for that big parade.
And a huge crowd today in celebration of the Dunmore girls state basketball team, tops in the state. Plus,
in a local town that's known for their sports, a new state championship title was added to the list last night. 28-22 Eyewitness News reporter Emily Allegrucci shows us how the Dunmore Lady Bucks celebrated their win earlier today.
Deer season has passed, but a successful buck season has arrived.
Let's give a big scream for our state champion!
Dunmore Lady Bucks basketball brought home the state championship title for the first time in school history.
That's just kind of really cool to be able to say that we got that done. It's really exciting because the whole community has been supporting us from the beginning, so it's been a lot of fun to see everyone come out to the games.
Celebrations kicked off with a parade for the women, an event their loyal fans would not have dared to miss.
We've been putting signs on our home all along, I'd have to say for at least the last 20 years, and we'll continue to do it.
It feels emotional, too, to have the home team win. It really does. Mm-hmm. We're proud, very proud.
Fire trucks and police cars paved the way for the ladies' path through town.
As the victory parade concluded, the team marched their way right here to the home of the Lady Bucks for a pep rally that brought out a full house. Players say they are very lucky to be honored in such a special way by their community.
It's a surreal feeling. I mean, it's just so amazing to be able to do it, especially with this community. I mean, we've all worked so hard, and there's so many teams that have worked so hard before us, so to finally bring it home is so amazing.
The win was dedicated to more than just the girls who hit the court.
But it's for every Lady Buck that ever played in this program. I mean, so many have come up short, and finally we were able to accomplish the task.
For first-year head coach Carrie Toomey, a lifelong goal was achieved.
I was a Lady Buck as well, so this kind of has come full circle for me. I mean, our goal was always to get to the state championship. To finish this way just seemed right.
The Lady Bucks gave the town one more reason to say,
go!
In Dunmore, Emily Allegrucci, 28-22 Eyewitness News.
And the Lady Bucks fun continues right now with the community block party for the champions, and it's going until 7 o'clock tonight. It's a growing problem in Pennsylvania.
We want to attack them from the start. I thought we did that, and we just held on to the lead through the whole thing. I mean, it was such a team effort, and it was just an amazing win.
Talk about the crowd support.
Dunmore is an amazing community. Having everyone here is just helps so much more. I mean, you saw our student section, you saw our parents. It's they're amazing, and I'm just so happy they show up for us every night.
How's it feel holding the trophy?
Absolutely amazing. There's no better feeling, no better way to end my senior season, especially with all the girls on the team. Thank you so much.
It's an amazing feeling, especially for the seniors, because they want it so bad and they got canceled so many times. It is one in a lifetime feeling. It's so amazing.
Talk about that first quarter, kind of getting out to that lead. I mean, they made a couple runs, but Lady Bucks played well all four quarters.
We knew it was going to be a very defensive game. We had to put pressure on them a lot. It was very close in the beginning, but we ended up pulling it out.
What does this mean to get the state title? So many great teams had their opportunities and fell a little short, but you guys were able to come out here and get this.
It's huge. It's huge.
Talk about the crowd support.
The crowd really helps. We can all hear them cheering for everything, every little play. They're always in there. Thank you.
It did. I mean, the second I stepped foot on the floor coming freshman year, this is what you dream of doing. And to be able to say that this team did it, it's just a feeling unlike no other. The community came out for us, which was amazing. The six man, they obviously always show out, but today was just different. To do it in front of them and to do it for this community, I mean, this isn't something that's ever been done before. So to be able to say that we worked as hard as we did all year and to get it done, it's just so exciting.
So what does it mean to you? I mean, a year ago you had the injury, and to come back and then cap off your senior season just with a title, just how does that feel specifically?
It's crazy. I mean, if you would have told me a year ago today that this is where I'd be, we'd all be. I mean, this team, I'm nothing without my team and my mom and all the coaching staff. And so it's all props to them too. I mean, I'm super happy to be part of it, but I couldn't have done any of it without them.
The team played well all four quarters. I thought that kind of just helped them getting the win.
Yeah, I mean, we all just stuck together. We knew that the game was going to be full of ups and downs. At this level, obviously, that's a great team. They earned their way here. So we knew going into it that we were just going to have to work hard for 32 minutes. And I think each and every person who stepped on the floor did that, and that's what contributed to this win. Thank you.
She had 21 rebounds tonight. That's just crazy. She just, and she played the full game. She gave us everything she had. But her teammates, they were so happy to have her back. And I think all of her teammates were confident as well once she came back. They got better as the season went on because they had to play more and do more. And it ends with this, which is totally worth it all.
I mean, you didn't even play that good. Your team really didn't play that well tonight.
No,
so,
we didn't.
To pull it out, I mean, shows what kind of character they have.
And sometimes in a venue like this, it's more about who wants it. It's not about how you, that team plays awesome. We played awesome defense, I thought. Now, that four is very good. She is very good. But I thought Katie Lewis did a great job on her. She's going to score, but nobody else really scored, so we did our job.
Coach, talk about the history of Dunmore basketball. You kind of put this team at the top, followed by so many great teams, so many great players, but this one is going to get it done.
I think that through the years, there's been amazing players. Myself, let's just say that. Kathy McGuire, down the line, Tara Machaco, Lauren Carrog, Ashley Murray, Mariah Murray. I mean, and for us to get this, I mean, it has a lot to do with who you play, situations, luck. It's not just about, these players were the ones that, there was other great players that
something happened or they just, you know. So it has a lot to do with luck and hard work, obviously. And I'm thrilled to get it for all the alumni of the Lady Bucks, because I am a proud alumni and will always be, and all Lady Bucks alumni are.
Coach, you didn't get to do this with your other daughter, but to win a state title with Sierra, what does that mean to you specifically?
I mean, she is... She's amazing. Like, I don't even know what to say. I can't even put it into words. Like, when I think about it, I really do want to cry. But she's such a special person, and she, like, sometimes she just wants me to be mom. So, like, that balance, too, was kind of hard. But she's just amazing. Like, I'm going to miss her. I'm just so proud of her and how hard she worked to come back, and her therapy and her support of her teammates. She was on the bench supporting everyone. Like, she's pretty special.
And for you to go into this role, first year as head coach,
yeah.
Just what is that, how do you feel just to win the title just in your first year?
Well, I feel like it's been on the shoulders of some other people too, like taking on from Coach O'Brien. Like, he helps get this team to a certain point, and then I basically carried it on. In my own way, obviously, but a lot of credit goes to him. Like, I spoke with him before these games to get his thoughts. I'm still very connected with him, and he taught me a lot. I learned a lot from different coaches, Coach Clark, Coach Bucci, people through AAU, so I'm lucky to be in this position.
Thanks, Coach.
I mean, it felt amazing. It was the first time in school history, so that's just kind of really cool to be able to say that we got that done. It's really exciting because the whole community has been supporting us from the beginning, so it's been a lot of fun to see everyone come out to the games and everyone support us in the last 24 hours.
Okay, now what does it mean to you that everyone's coming out today? They're throwing a parade for you, for your teammates.
Yeah.
This is all for you guys. How does that feel? I know Dunmore is a huge... community like that.
It's really cool. I mean, we're so thankful for everyone to come out and show the support, not only just after we winning, but they were showing us support before we won, so that just kind of shows how Dunmore is.
Okay, and now what are you guys excited for today? I mean, obviously the parade, but what are you most looking forward to going into right now?
Just to kind of be together, just celebrate with everyone. I mean, we're all best friends. We've been together. This has been a crazy past few weeks, and we've spent a lot of time together, and we're not sick of each other yet. So it's just going to be a lot of fun to celebrate and have a lot of fun, see all the people that come out, and yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. What year are you in school?
I'm a senior.
You're a senior?
Yes.
So your senior year, you guys won a state championship. Yes. Do you have hope for anything else?
No, I mean, this is always the goal going into the year. So to be able to say that we got it done, it's just really exciting. I mean, the end of the season is usually a sad time, but this year I haven't even cried yet. So I would say that's a win.
Perfect. Anything else you want to add?
No, just go Bucks.
Go Bucks! Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Go Bucks!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big scream for our state champion!
On behalf of everyone, we really just look forward to you guys being in every game, just there to support us. This is really something special, and I've always wanted to accomplish this in all 4 years, and sadly, the past 3 just came up short. I mean,
a global pandemic stopped us twice, and then last year, sadly, with my knee. So to be here today and just celebrating with everyone is just so exciting.
I want to thank everyone for coming to the games and even being here today. Your support is amazing. Coach Toomey, I want to thank you so much for coming in and just having so much confidence in all of us. I think that really helped us this season. I think that's why we accomplished so much. This state championship is obviously for all the girls here, all of you here, but it's for every Lady Buck that ever played in this program. I mean, so many have come up short, and finally we were able to accomplish the task, so it's just an amazing feeling, and I hope everyone can enjoy that. I just want to thank you again for everyone for coming.
Sophia Suma! Amanda Dempsey! Allie Dempsey, Anna Persevich, Ella Breyer, Katie Lewis, Sierra Toomey, Lena Conte, Tristan Canavan, Lucy Monahan, Jackie Brown, Maddie Valvano, Kaylee Waters, Taryn Walsh, Rachel Walsh, Quinn King. Ladies and gentlemen, that's our Lady Bucks, our state champion!
Felt amazing. So special for this group. They had a tough 4 years, the seniors, and to finish this way just seemed right.
Yeah, and now Dunmore is coming. I don't know, are you from Dunmore?
I am from Dunmore, and I was a Lady Buck as well. So this kind of has come full circle for me. I mean, our goal was always to get to the state championship. We did not, and many teams after me tried, some got, never won. So this is like for all of those people, for all those players, former players and alumni.
Okay, and now today between the parade and this pep rally, the whole entire community is coming out. I didn't even go to Dunmore, and I was excited to come to this. How does it feel, you know, knowing you have the whole community behind you and that they do this for the team?
You just feel like so uplifted when you go. You just know you're going to be supported in whatever you do. It's a special community, definitely is. That's why I'm here, and I came back to raise my family here. Sierra's my daughter, so my other daughter went to the state championship in 2019, Victoria, and yeah, it's a special place.
Anything else you want to add?
No, I think that just thanks to everybody who came to support us.
Point guard.
Yeah. Okay, great. So tell me a little bit about your feelings today. You guys brought home the first state championship for the school. How does that feel?
It's a surreal feeling. I mean, it's just so amazing to be able to do it, especially with this community. I mean, we've all worked so hard, and there's so many teams that have worked so hard before us, so to finally bring it home is so amazing.
Absolutely, and this community is amazing. Everything today is for you guys. We have the parade, and now we have the pep rally. How does that feel that the Dunmore community is behind you guys?
I mean, there's no better community than the Dunmore community. They're just so amazing. They always come out every time. And I just, like, you feel so loved and you feel so supported. And they show up all the time, so it's amazing. I mean, there's no better way to end your senior season. And I think Coach Toomey knew that coming in with, like, Sierra also being a senior. And she just put so much work in, and it showed on the court all year.
Absolutely. Anything else you want to add?
Just want to thank everyone again for coming out to our games. It's amazing. Yeah.